Hi, I'm Ainsley.
Hi, I'm Diane.
Hi, I'm Stevie.
Hi, I'm Mary.
And together, we're Hi-5!
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the
Hi-5 House.
What should we do today, guys?
Well, let's make up our own fun and games right here inside the Hi-5 House.
Let's do something creative.
And maybe something a little silly.
Well, we totally need music when we do things.
And it wouldn't be the Hi-5 House without a little dance.
Oh!
We're so lucky that we get to hang out together and play every day.
Yeah. But even by yourself, you can make up new ways to have fun.
So let's explore
things to do.
Hi there. Stevie, Prince of Knights here in all his knightly gear. You know what? I think it's time for a change. I'm looking rather dull. Yes, I want to change my image. I want a new look with some pizzazz. Oh, well, here's a colourful start. Some fun pants. Yes, nice and bright, colourful and comfy. I'll just wriggle into them and there. Now, what else for my bright new knightly image? I'm Stevie, Prince of Knights. I'm tired of wearing tights. It's time for a change, a brand new costume range. I'll be funky Mr. Cool, a groovy knight who rules, a look that dragons will adore. I want style, I want more. I'm Stevie, Prince of Knights. There! Well, I'm feeling brighter already. I've got my new lightning bolt boots on and my shield-shaped armor. But what else? Yes, my old helmet. Not very funky. But look at this. Perfect. Look at this. It's a red mohawk. Nice and strong and a very different look for a knight. Oh, and there's hair on top like a brush. I like it. Yes, my image sure is changing, but I'm still the same brave knight inside. Out. I need my trusty horse. Well, you could do with a bit of brightening up, Gummy. I know. One spot there, another there, one more here, and then, yes, final one there. Now that is cool. A polka dot horse. Oh, and my new jousting stick. Ta-da! The very brave, gallant, and funky Stevie Prince of Knights. Stevie Prince of Knights, I'm tired of wearing tights. It's time for a change, a brand new costume range. I'll be funky Mr. Cool, a groovy knight who rules, a look that dragons will adore. I want style, I want more. I'm Stevie Prince of Knights.
Hey, dude, have you seen that Stevie Prince of Knights guy?
Why, that's me.
Well.
What do you think, dragon?
Well, I didn't even recognize you, but you look funky.
Why, thank you. See, nothing beats a new look.
Ding-a-ling-a-ling. I'm Mary the Court Jester. She's Mary the Court Jester, entertainer of kings and queens, and everyone else in between. I'm here to make you laugh, I'm here to entertain, pleased to meet you, how do? You know my name? I'm Mary the Court Jester, I'll make you laugh a bit, I'm putting on a funny show that's sure to be a hit. One, two, three, four. Time to get them laughing more. Ding-a-ling-a-ling, it's time to sing. I'm here to make you laugh. I'm here to entertain. Pleased to meet you. How do you do? Do you know my name? I'm Mary the Court Jester. I'll make you laugh a bit. I'm putting on a body show that's sure to be a hit. Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Tickle knights to the rescue! Yeah!
lots of cleaning to be done today. Don't know how long this will take. I'm busy, 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 lots of work to do. I'm cleaning, 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 cleaning. Oh, what a mess. Being tidy is the best. I'm cleaning, 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 clean.
Hi, Tanika. Are we gonna play? You said we're gonna play now.
Hmm?
I said, are we gonna play now?
What? Oh, sorry, chats. Can't right now. There's too much cleaning to be done.
Oh, but Tanika, you promised. Tanika's busy cleaning today. I'll see if I can get her attention with this.
Oh! A paper plane for me to clean up. And there's writing on it. Cleaning everywhere you look, even over near the books. Over near the books? Well, guess I'll clean there next. Another plane. And more writing. Cleaning, cleaning everywhere, even underneath the chair. Underneath the chair? Well, I'll clean there then. Another plane and more writing. Cleaning, cleaning for hours and hours. There's more to do next to the flowers. Oh, where are all these paper planes coming from? Guess I'll be cleaning next to the flowers.
I'm busy, 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 lots of work to do. I'm cleaning, 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 cleaning. Oh, what a mess, being tidy is the best. I'm cleaning, 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 clean.
Cleaning lots and lots and lots. There's more to be done in Chats's box. More? In Chats's box? Well, I can't see anything.
Surprise! I made all the paper planes!
I wondered if you had something to do with it. And now I've got a message for you, Chatsy.
Ooh, what?
Now that the cleaning up is done, it's time for us to have some fun!
Yay!
Woo!
Ooh, look at it go!
Hey, just doing a huge cleanup of the Hi-5 shed. Cool, that sort of sounds like clapping. Congratulations, Ainsley, you have won the prize for the bestest cleaner-upper in the whole wide world! Woo! You know, this shed is full of super sounds. All different ones. Happy dinging bell. Wibbly wobbly wood.
Hi, Ainsley. That is pretty silly.
It is a bit silly, but it sounds pretty cool. You want to give it a try?
Oh, okay. I love that wibbly wobbly sound.
What about this sound?
Ah, great rattle sound.
Yeah. And this one.
Whoa. Cool. Thud, thud, heavy and slow.
Yeah. You know, if we put all of these sounds together, I think we could make some shed music.
Oh, I...
Switch, switch, switch. Switchy cardboard. Clack, clack, clack. Hardwood. Rattle, rattle, rattle. Shaking nails in. It's a shed band. Clap to the beat. It's a shed band. Stomp your feet. Ding, ding, ding. Happy back bell. Thud, thud, thud. Heavy tie. Wobble, wobble, wobble. Silly plywood. It's a shed band. Clap to the beat. It's a shed band. Stomp your feet.
Hey, great sounds, guys.
Thanks.
Yeah, fun sounds. Can we join in?
Of course you can. Just grab yourselves a sound maker.
Oh, yeah.
Swish, 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 swishy cardboard.
Clack, 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 hard wood.
Rattle, 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 shaky nail tin.
Ooh. Ding, 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 happy bike bell.
Thud, 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 heavy tire.
Wobble, 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 silly plywood.
Nice. All right, everybody feeling good?
Yeah.
Well, let's play.
Woo.
Swish, 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 swish. squishy cardboard. Clack, 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 hardwood. Rattle, 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 shaky nail tin. It's a shed band, clap to the beat. It's a shed band, stomp your feet. Ding, 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 happy bike bell. Thud, 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 heavy tie. Wobble, 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 silly plywood. It's a shed band, clap to the beat. It's a shed band, stomp your feet.
You know, I'm glad I got into the shed today. Had a swishing good time.
Yeah!
Jump, jump.
Chop, chop, like rain!
Oh, so rainy outside. Nice to be inside where it's warm and dry. Hey, where's this water coming from? Uh-oh, the roof's leaking.
Drip, drip.
What was that? Oh, a cup. Suppose I could use this to catch the drips from the roof. There's only a little bit of water. Place it carefully. Great. That should do the trick.
Drip, drop, drip, drop. Rain is falling through the rooftop. Drip, drop, drip, drop. Lots of rain and it won't stop. Drip, drop, drip, drop. Drip, drop, drip, drip, drop.
Uh-oh, hear that? The water's dripping down faster now. And this cup is nearly full of water. It's going to spill over. I'm going to need a bigger container to catch the big drips.
Drip, drip!
Huh? Oh, what's this? A colander? This won't do, it's full of holes. Well, I'm sure I've got a big bowl somewhere.
Chop, chop!
Huh? Oh, a saucepan? Oh, this would be a good drip catcher. Oh, should be big enough. Great!
Drip, drop, drip, drop. Rain is falling through the rooftop. Drip, drop, drip, drop. Lots of rain and it won't stop. Drip, drop, drip, drop, drip, drop, drip, drip, drop.
Whoa! Listen to that! The water's splashing down even harder now! And the saucepan is nearly full of water. I'm gonna need something really big to catch all the big drips.
Chop, chop, splash!
What? Oh, a plastic bin? Who left this in here? This is just what I need. This big bin should catch all the drips. No problem. Okay, better get this leaky roof fixed. Better get my toolkit.
Chop, chop, love rain! Splash!
Window.
I'm a window cleaner. I work all day with soapy suds and sponges. It's the best way, I say. Squeegee in my hand, wipe this way and that. I'll make your window sparkle, there's no doubt about that.
Now dry the window with the squeegee.
High five!
name is Tinker.
Tinker thinks the banana is a phone.
It won't say hello back, Tinker.
Biddity beep boop. Hat!
Oh no.
It's not a hat.
Hi, Tinker. Oh, you've got a banana.
Biddity beep boop. But Yaya?
Not by Yaya, Tinker. Ba-na-na.
Biddity-beep-bop. Ba-na-ya.
Banana is not an easy word to say.
Much easier to eat.
Try saying it slowly. That's how I learnt to say it. Ba-na-na.
Ba-na-na.
Ba-ba-ba.
Aw, Tinker, you just need some practice. You'll be saying banana in no time.
Banana, banana, practice a new word.
Did someone say banana?
Yes, that's what you heard.
Banana, banana, practice a new word.
Oh, biddity beep bop. Ba-na-na. Banana.
Yay, you said it. Now you get to eat it.
Biddity beep. Eat banana?
Yup, bananas are a fruit. They're yummy.
They're scrummy.
They're delicious.
Tinker, eat. Ew, biddity beep bop.
Tinker, you have to peel the banana before you eat it.
Biddity beep bop, peel? Ah, mm-hmm. Oh, beep bop.
What's Tinker looking for, I wonder?
Oh, clever robot! Look what she's found!
Biddity beep bop!
Yes, that's how you eat a banana, Tinker. Like the monkey in the picture.
Monkey eat banana, not Tinker.
Oh, come on, Tinker. Just give it a try.
Just peel the skin off.
And inside is a tasty banana treat.
I'm getting hungry.
Banana!
Yay!
She done it!
Whoa!
Tinker loves bananas.
Bananas, bananas, practice a new word.
Did someone say banana?
Yes, that's what you heard.
A whole bunch of them to go.
Bananas!
Woohoo! Roll up, and welcome to the
High Five House,
or as we'd like to call it today,
the High Five Fun Park. Ta-da!
The High Five Fun Park is the coolest place ever.
It's full of amazing rides
and amazing feats of magic.
You get lost in a world of imagination
where everything and anything is possible.
Our High Five Fun Park is the craziest, brightest, silliest place.
I can't wait to see what adventures we get up to.
So grab your tickets and welcome to the
High Five Fun Park.
Hello and welcome to the High Five Fun Park.
Make it. The weather's looking fine. There's so much fun to have today. I hope you've got the time. It's the High Five Fun Park. Gates are open wide. High Five Fun Park. So much fun inside.
Come in, have a look around.
Come and play the Skittle game. Crash, bang, knock 'em down. Have you seen the dodging cars? Hop in and drive them round. Try and catch a squeaky duck. You could win a prize. All of have fun at the High Five Fun Park.
Ainsley the Dodgem Car Attendant here at the High Five Fun Park.
And I would really love it if somebody would come and have a go at these zippy little cars. Come and drive a dodging car, they go round and round and round. Whoa! Come and drive a dodging car, have fun and zip around. Step right up, here they are. Come and drive a dodging car.
Hi, Ainsley. Wow, cool cars. Hey, can I have a go?
Of course you can, Diane. Hop in. And be prepared for something special. All right, now I'm gonna play different sounds to let you know what to do with the car, okay?
Okay, sound away.
Ding ding means go. Honk means stop. And the whistle means you can spin around.
Wow, sounds fun.
Ready, steady.
Steady. Ding ding means go! Honk means stop! Whistle means spin around! Whee! Oh! Honk means stop! Go!
Come and drive a dodging car, they go round and round and round. Come and drive a dodging car, have fun.
I love dodgem cars.
We'll jump on in, Tanika. I'll let you know how it works. Ring ring means go. Honk means stop. And
whistle means spin around.
Cool.
Ready? Steady?
Go!
Dodgem cars.
Let's go again!
Yeah! Go! Spin around!
A couple of
catch your feet! Oh, thank you, babe! Oh, I get my mind!
Brilliant, thank you!
Across the bridge!
I have the big Skittles game for the Hi-5 Fun Park. Now, this is where the Skittles will go, on this crash mat. It's nice and soft and spongy. I think the game's ready to play now. I just need the Skittles. Skittles! Oh, yeah! Wow, the Skittles are looking great. We have a spotty Skittle. A swirly Skittle.
Swirly Skittle.
Over here, a stripy Skittle.
Stripy Skittle.
Oh, and a Skittle with shapes.
Oh, Skittle with shapes.
Are we ready to play?
Skittle.
Oh, that's right, I need a ball. Okay. Oh, this ball's too small. Oh, too hard. Too squeaky. Whoa, perfect! A big, soft, bouncy beach ball! Okay, Skittles, let's play! Line 'em up, line 'em up, row on row on row. Line 'em up, line 'em up, let's see how they go. Ready? Take your aim, roll that ball real slow! Crash, bang, knock 'em down, over they go. Yeah! Crash, bang, knock 'em down, over. Two Skittles down. Oh, gotta try and get the other two now. Here we go. Ready? Take aim and roll.
Oh, Skittle!
Oh, Hey, all four Skittles down. Alrighty, new game. Up you get, Skittles. Here we go again. Light 'em up, light 'em up, row on, row on, row. Light 'em up, light 'em up, let's see how they go. Ready, take your aim, roll that ball real slow. Crash, bang, knock 'em down, over they go. Crash, bang, knock 'em down, over they go. Strike!
I'd like to play. Oh, it says catch three ducks to win. One small duck, one medium duck, and one large duck. And I get to win a prize. Cool. Ah, I see. There are different sized ducks here. Small ducks, one medium duck, and one large duck. But how do I catch them? Oh, maybe with this fishing pole.
Chop chop, magnet!
The small duck is moving. Maybe that means the game's about to start. And I'm ready to play! Quack, quack, lots of ducks floating on the pond. Quack, quack, catch a duck as they float along. Yes, I caught it! One small duck. Ooh, I might try catch a bigger duck this time. The medium duck.
Chop chop, magnet!
The medium duck's moving. Time to catch a duck. Quack, quack, lots of ducks floating on the pond. Quack, quack, catch a duck as they float along. Oh, nearly. Come on, ducky. Yes, I caught the medium-sized duck. Oh, now to catch the large duck.
Chop, chop, magnet!
The large duck is moving. Time to catch a duck. Quack, quack, lots of ducks floating on the pond. Quack, quack, catch a duck as they float along. Oh, yes, I caught the large duck. That was tricky. It kept swimming away. Oh, but I did it. So now I've caught three ducks. One small duck, one medium duck, and one large duck. I've won the game. Yes!
Chop chop prize!
Huh? Whoa! An enormous fluffy duck! Oh, should have guessed what the prize was going to be. Oh, great game! I'm going to go check out the rest of the fun park now.
Chop chop, catch a duck game!
What colour are they?
Pink. Let's see. Put them in the basket.
Yeah.
Can you smell them?
Smell that.
Yeah.
Grab it and pull it. Can I smell it?
Hi-5! Woohoo!
Hi, Tanika. Enjoying the Hi-5 Fun Park?
Oh, I sure am, Chats. It's awesome!
Check out my Flying Saucer Space Racer!
Flying Saucer Space Racer?
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah. Your box does look like a flying saucer.
Yup, and it'll go zip and zoom and maybe a little zigzagging too.
Zipping up and zipping down, flying saucer ride today. We'll zig and zag around and round, zooming through the Milky Way.
Woohoo! That was fun.
Yeah, but I wish we could really zip around space in our flying saucer ride.
Maybe we can, Chats. All it takes is a little imagination.
Wow, we're in space! Have we reached the stars yet?
Yep, we sure have, Chatsy. Look over there, that's the Milky Way.
Let's zip past the Milky Way fast!
Whee! Chatsy, let's zigzag past that star shower over there.
Zigzagging? I'm ready!
Hold on, zig! Zag! Zing!
Whoa, that zigzagging was great, Tanika!
Yep, and that just leaves one more thing. And that's zooming! Are you ready, Chatsy?
Uh-huh.
Here we go! Zoom! We're zooming around
Chatsy, the flying saucer space racer is off again. Here we go.
Zipping up and zipping down, flying saucer ride today. We'll zig and zag, around and round, zooming through the Milky Way.
Woo! That was the greatest fun ride ever. I wish we could ride it all day, Tanika.
Well, you know what, Chats? Anything is possible in the Hi-5 Fun Park.
Let's go again!
Whee!
The umbrella ride's about to begin. The wheels on the carriage are starting to spin. Welcome on board the umbrella ride. This is one you've never tried. Seat belt on, you're safely in. Are you ready for a spin? Wheels are spinning on the track. Wheels go clackety, clackety, clack. Now the best bit, the umbrella ride goes backwards. Welcome on board the umbrella ride. This is one you've never tried. Seat belt on, you're safely in. Are you ready for a spin? Wheels are spinning on the track. Wheels go clackety, clackety, clack.
Great umbrella ride.
Honk, honk. Oh, do I look cool?
Yeah.
Do I look silly?
Richest person in the land.
Yes, I am Queen Quinella. And yes, I am the richest person in the land.
The queen had used her money to buy lots of things, but the problem was, now she was, well, a bit bored with everything.
I wonder what I could do today. Servants?
Yes, Queen Quinella?
What would you like to do today, Your Majesty?
Well, I don't know. I've bought everything I want and done everything there is to do.
Oh, surely not, Queen Quinella.
There must be something fun to do.
Having lots of money can be very cool, but it can't buy you happiness, they say.
If only there was something to do that brings me joy, I would happily give it all away.
She would happily give it all away.
The servants tried to find something that would make Queen Quinella happy.
Your Majesty, here's a lovely new expensive crown.
I already have a crown. No, thank you.
What about a jet ski, Your Majesty? It's a little bit pricey, but it's very exciting.
I already tried it. Remember, I bought one in every colour. No, that won't do. Thank you.
Nothing pleased the queen at all. The servants had pretty much run out of ideas when suddenly they heard...
What is that laughing sound?
Oh, that's the royal jester, Your Majesty.
Oh, bring him to me at once, please.
So the servants raced off to get Joey the royal jester.
G'day, Queen Quinella. I'm Joey, the royal jester.
Good day indeed. What were you doing outside that was making you laugh?
Oh, I was just having some fun juggling.
Oh, bravo. That is very clever.
Oh, want to try?
Oh, yes. How much does it cost?
Oh, nothing. It's free. Come on.
Oh.
And with that, Joey the jester taught everyone to juggle.
This is wonderful. So Joey, what else do you do for fun?
Well, oh, I do love a good knock-knock joke.
Oh.
Knock-knock.
Who is there?
Lettuce.
Oh, lettuce who?
Lettuce in.
So Joey taught the Queen some knock-knock jokes.
Oh, knock-knock?
Who's there?
Who?
Who?
Oh, you sound like owls! Oh, Joey, you have so much fun, and it is all for free.
Why, yes, the best things in life are free. It costs nothing to smile, laugh, and be happy.
Having lots of money can be very cool, but it can't buy you happiness, they say.
Now that Joey the Jester had put a smile on her face, the Queen and her subjects all lived very happily ever after. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Someone reminding you that it's time to sing and dance some more.
Ha ha ha.